Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Patsy.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Patsy.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann.
Happy birthday. We miss you. Wish you could be here with us in a house locked in with Stephanie. But we are having a good time anyway. But we want to sing a happy birthday song.
Yes, we do.
So here we go. You ready?
Ready.
Start it.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Patsy Ann.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
We love you.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann. We love you.
Happy birthday, Patsy. I love you. I miss you. I wish I could be with you. Have the best day and the best 23rd year, baby. Go Hogs.
I miss you. I hope you have a great day and I'm sending hugs to Wisconsin.
Happy birthday, Patsy. I miss you so much. I wish we were just celebrating at Hartman or your 21 and a half birthday right now, but just wanted to say I miss you so much. Wish I wasn't in a blizzard. I wish you weren't in Wisconsin. But I hope you're doing great. Again, I miss you so much and I love you. And I wish we were all, just a year ago, you sprained your ankle at the foam function. And now look at us. Miss you and love you. All right, bye.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann. I miss you so much. I love you. I can't wait to see you. And I hope you have the best day ever because you deserve it. Make a TikTok. Love you.
Hey, Patsy. Happy birthday. I'm so sad I can't be with you this year on your birthday, and I miss getting to celebrate your half 21st birthday last year, but I miss you so much, and I just hope you're having a great time up north, and you've made so many new friends, and that work is going well, and I really hope that you come back to Austin soon, so then we can hang out. I've loved being your roommate last year, and I just admire you for all your hard work, and your realness and honesty. It's something that not everyone possesses, and I think it makes you so unique, it makes you so valuable. I'm so thankful for your friendship, and what you mean to me, and I hope you know you mean so much to me. So I love you, and I can't wait to see you soon, and I hope you feel super celebrated. Love you.
3, 2, 1. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Patsy Ann. Happy birthday to you.
Hope it's an awesome one. Stay safe up there. Can't wait for you to be back here in Austin so we can hang out all the time.
I was gonna say, can't wait till you get your butt back here, and can't wait till all the restaurants open and we can go do happy hours all the time and drink our dirty martinis. Happy birthday, we love you so much.
Love you, Sassy. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann. You're a savage.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann. Hope you have the best day ever. I know it's not how you wanted to spend it, but I know you'll make the most of it. I miss you so much. I love you. I hope 23 is the best year yet, and I can't wait to see you soon. Love you.
Hello, Patsy Ann. Happy birthday from Alba, Texas. I love you so much and can't wait till you get back to Austin.
And Uncle Donnie gets to hang in here with these beautiful people. Happy birthday, Patsy.
Hey, sweetheart. I hope you have a great day on your birthday. I know it's a little tiresome being kind of locked up all the time. And so I'm locked up with these crazy people for the next couple days. I sure love you and I can't wait to see you.
Happy
birthday, Patsy Ann. I love you. I hope you have such a wonderful day. I miss you tremendously, and I am just looking forward to the day that I get to see you again. You are such a wonderful and loyal friend and roommate, and I'm so happy that I have gotten to know you and can consider you a friend now. So I hope you feel all the love, all the celebration, because you're the best, you're so funny, and I hope you laugh a lot today. Love you.
Happy birthday, Patsy. I hope you have the best day ever. I wish I could be with you to celebrate. Drink a lot of White Claw during these quarantine times, you know, live it up. We all love you so much and hope you have the best day ever, and we will celebrate next time we're together. Love you.
Happy birthday, Patsy. I love you. I miss you. I'm sorry your birthday has to be in quarantine. I know how special it is to you, but I hope you have the best day ever, and 23 will be great. Once we can all get back together, all get back together and celebrate. Love you. Can't wait to kiss you.
Hello, my favorite potster. Happy birthday, bitch. I love you and I miss you, and I can't wait until you're back in Austin and we're back on our Cycle Girl summer shit. And I hope you have the best birthday ever. And hurry home.
Happy birthday, Patsy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Patsy Ann. Happy birthday to you.
Patsy, come home. We love you and miss you so much, but we're so proud of you. You're killing it up there. And we can't wait to celebrate you forever and ever. Love you.
Happy, happy birthday, Patsy Ann. I love you so much, and I hope today is just the best day. Love you and miss you.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann.
Happy birthday, Patsy Ann. I love you so much. Wish I could celebrate with you in Wisconsin or Fayetteville or Austin or Dallas, but probably Cabo. But I know when we get out of quarantine, we're just gonna have a killer, weird, crazy time together. Sending you a virtual hug, baby. Love you, Patsy. Mwah. Can't wait till the double name duo is back together.
Hey, Patsy.
Happy birthday.
The pit misses you.
We love you. Have a good day.
Celebrate big. Love you.
Hi, Patsy. Happy birthday. I hope you have the best day and you just feel so loved. I wish I could be with you to celebrate, but I'm celebrating you from afar. And I just want you to know how thankful I am for you, and just living with you last year was so much fun. I'm so thankful that we just had that time to build a friendship. I miss watching American Idol with you on the brown couch, watching Wade spin around Ryan Seacrest on repeat. That was just like one of the funniest memories I have from last year, and I'm just super thankful for you and your friendship. I love your lightheartedness and your ability to just always put a smile on people's faces around you. Super thankful for you, and I hope you have the best day. I love you so much. Happy birthday.